Some unfortunate news. I tested positive for COVID.